Look at these guys, aren't they cute? They're so cute.
They are cute. You've got a big giant.
We're big giant people.
Giant people, yeah.
Don't laugh so loud.
Yeah, this safari will last for almost 2 hours. And your elephant's name is written on the brass plate which you will see on the Hobbit.
What's your name?
Hobbit dwarf?
If you want to take a photograph or if you want to stop to watch some animals,
oops,
you just stop on the rider.
Okay,
just
I pass it to him.
So that he will stop. Mm-hmm. And please keep your sound to the minimum so that you see more number of animals.
You can get Susa and go with the hall.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Poor elephants.
I know.
Not always heavy humans.
Well, we got a big one at least.
Yeah.
I think we're probably the biggest group, weight wise. You know?
That one.
Thank you. Look at his ears. Look at his tail. It's down to the legs back here. saw three tigers.
Any hippos?
Three tigers, no hippos.
Right there, right in front of us. Where? Right here.
Right there. Those rocks there.
You'd want to keep your binoculars with you in this on this trip.
Oh no.
I'll go get it. Here.
Oh, thanks.
I'll go get it.
Pull them apart if they're too close for your eyes.
Yeah. I know
there's two in elephants. Look at them. That's terrific. I hope I didn't get a lot of... I'm sorry if I got that.
I don't think you did.
Birds
instead of
hop on top
something.
Minor. These ones are minor. Like minor birds. Yeah. As in minor birds.
I couldn't stand it. I did.
Mm-hmm.
And I did find
it
here at one point.
Just
how
these are?
No, mine
is.
But
I'm DV Chowdhury. I'm going to give you a short briefing about elephants. So there are only two different types of elephant are survived in the world. Oh, two more people coming. Sorry. We have to wait the elephant. So there are only two different types of elephant are survived in the world. Asiatic and African. African elephant belongs to the genus Loxodonta africana, and Asiatic is Elephas maximus. Both Asiatic and African elephant we found in hot countries, like Asia and Africa. Asian elephant we found tri-region of Nepal, well distributed India, Sri Lanka, Burma, Bhutan, Cambodia, Laos, Sumatra, and South China. Asiatic elephant are anciently closely associated with human life in art, literature, even in religion. And there are great difference between Asiatic and African elephant body. Like African elephant is bigger than Asiatic one. Large male may grow up to 11 feet at the shoulder, weigh about 6 tons. Asiatic elephant or bull may grow up to 10 feet at the shoulder, weigh about 5 tons. And female are much more lesser. And African elephant, they have very wrinkled, you know, skin all over the body, and Asiatic elephant they have smoother. And the trunk, African elephant they have segmented trunk, and tip of the trunk appears 2 fingers. And Asiatic elephant they have relatively smoother, you know, and tip of the trunk appears only 1 finger. African elephant, both sexes they carry very huge tusks. And Asiatic elephant only the male carry, and some have none. We call makuna, and some elephant they have only one tusk and come from only one side, or they carry only one tusk. We call Ganesh, son of Shiva Parvati god. And they have concave like this. See the toenails. Asiatic elephant they have 5 toes on each foreleg, and on hind, and some have, you know, 5 and 5, but African elephant they have 4 and 5, 4 toes on each foreleg and 3 on hind. And Asiatic elephants are much more intelligent than African elephants. Yeah, that's why people they success to train them, and they are using, you know.
So did he tell you about the elephant that was born here, about breeding elephant?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have
you finished?
No, you're just popping.
No.
So this is special food for the elephant, you know, like we wrap in a bundle of grass, we keep inside, you know, on husk rice, molasses, and salt. And this is a special diet for the elephant. Even sometimes they break, you know, their chain, they go out, and again they come back for the food, you know. They disappear 1 or 2 days, and again they come back. More than 100.
More than 100 of these each day. And that's a supplement because in the wild they're not used to working, taking five people, right? The driver and four Americans on its back. Just think what would happen when you carry five people, including four Americans on your back. Being deflated.
So are you going to wash?
Go wash.
Yeah. Should we go wash?
Yeah. We can go wash.
From the back side.
Anybody who wants can go wash.
Okay.
Now is your time.
Oh, look, they're really going at it.
What they need is a top.
But the elephant does love
somebody
it.
Somebody else is coming.
Trust me, it's coming from that side.
That's the big one we were on.
Yeah, they came over from the lodge for our ride.
That is the biggest elephant in captivity in Nepal.
Yeah, I'm just testing.
Wash, Amy, wash. 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 Wash, I can take your picture. Wash the elephant. Wash the elephant so I can take the picture.
Wash, 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 wash.
I know you were, but I need you to do it again.
Mom, there's nothing to do that. That would be a wonderful picture. You actually would love to do that. Look at this big man. I'm going to have to take it for this one.
Now let's get the other side.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
a good picture. The elephant coming across the river.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I wonder what that little thing is.
Yeah, I love that. Those are wild.
Yeah, you got your boy chest. You can do it.
I know you want to touch.
I want the clean elephant to walk or sit up.
I must say, I feel better about this because yesterday I was getting warm.
Look how long her eyelashes are.
The groove in the middle
yeah,
of the
right.
Hair, the fact that there was so much blood behind my ears. Now you know it's not supposed to be
well, the groove is just a natural thing.
Yeah.
Must feel pretty good.
And they lose pigmentation as they age.
Yeah.
So that white patch is just the ear. As they grow older, that's how it looks. The folds become larger and larger.
Thank you.
Okay, off we go back to our lodge. Get onto some trousers.
And this birthmark is very, you know, close. And phonemes is, you know, like a toji is pointed. And then they have very big, wide, you know, pad. And this, like, claw mark is, you know, a little bit wider, you know, and not very pointed.
This thing, tiger. They know the tigers around here because as they are territorial, there are not many individuals in the given area. Mm. So like the, you know, like the print of the hand of the human being, they all have size and some, you know, like discrepancies that people over it. If they're running or walking faster, the hind foot comes ahead of the front foot. And when they're walking very carefully and stalking, then the hind and the forefoot step in the same place. That eliminates any, you know, like stepping on places they don't, you know, that they can, they, when they are more careful, they step over step on each of the foot. When they are walking faster, then
the hind foot will actually go ahead of the front foot.
Last hand, you see.
Good, good.
How much do they weigh? I'm sure they weigh 25 kilos or so. 25 kilos. They are vegetarian in the sense that they eat only vegetable matter. Fruits, leaves, berries.
A very long tail.
Very long tail, which actually means that they are more at home in going higher up in the trees or keeping to the trees. Whereas the other monkeys, when they see danger, they go down to the ground. They feel safe on the ground. You stay? Rango, also known as Hanuman monkeys in India. And they are the common North Indian monkeys. All monkeys, they live in packs. They wear water glasses and drinks. Not this one, and it's in the middle of the bush. After this monkey, you can see two trees and one tree. It's in the middle.
Yeah.
It's sitting.
Oh, yeah.
He has a baby. He's carrying in front of her. Usually, the babies are born in the spring. And the timing, so all the females have babies about the same time. So all the females, or reproductive females, have babies about the same time. And then, by this time, of course, they are almost 1 year, 8 months old. Looks like a female when bloated up. And I should say she looks like a female. He looks like a female. Sorry.
It's a huge one. Wow. Insect repellent, don't even the termites don't get it. They're probably eating the bark and maybe some other vegetation and roots in the water. No, well, if they eat a lot of the root, it might, yeah. I mean, or even the bark. Sometimes you see a few nails by themselves, not in the bark.
Huh.
Okay. And this is one for you at home. This goes on your tape.
Are you making this for yourself or the museum?
Okay, this river is named Naraini. Naraini. And this trip it goes to 40 minutes and then again we go to back and then back.
The jeeps lead us down river?
We go there and down.
The jeeps meet us down there?
Thank you.
What might these people be doing on the river?
And the fishing.
They are fishing?
Yeah.
Thank you.